Yo, what's good everybody, it's your boy David again and I'm back with another video for today. If you guys are new to my channel, make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel, like the video and comment down below. So, Holy Week ngayon, may mga free time tayo and isa sa ating i-react for today is si LYCA GAIRANOD, diba? Si Bebe LYCA natin. So, this is a recent performance video of hers, no? I think she's in Cotabato during this performance. So, first time ko ding maririnig siyang kumanta ng Sabihin by Zelle. So, let's just enjoy and don't mind the video kasi talagang zinom ko siya kasi baka makapiright tayo. So, let's jump right into the video. Make sure nakafollow kayo sa aking Instagram ha and sa aking Facebook page because I do updates sa aking mga social media accounts. Okay? So, let's begin. Grabe, sikat pala siya sa Cotabato, no? Kasi yung response ng audience, no? Kasi parang excited na excited talaga sila. Grabe, galay ka! Grabe. Nice song choice. Bagay yung kanta sa boses niya. Nice. Good. Good. Good job. Daddy, di ko na siya makita kasi bumaba siya sa stage, man. Ayan. Pinagkaguluhan. Wala na. Oh, wala ka na din sa stage.
Di kasi siya nakikita kasi maliit na bata to si LYCA, man. Kaya pag bumaba siya, pag andito siya sa crowd, maliit talaga siya, hindi siya nakita sa video.
Ayan. Kailan kaya siya pupunta dito sa amin, no? Sa Cagayan de Oro. No, ganito din nung kasi recently na-notice ko talaga na ang daming outings ni LYCA, ang dami niyang invitation outside Luzon. Kahit si Mamang Pulis na napa-video eh. Balik ka na sa stage. Hindi na nakanta. Nabisa sa picture. Ayun, parang bumalik na siya sa stage. Ayun. Ayan. Yeah.
may naano ko, may na-remember ko sa kanta, sa type of song, sa genre ng song. Para siyang yung how can you see into my eyes knowing door. I think nakariyak ako sa kanya niyan. Kumanta siya sa isang FB live, no? Magaling. Kaya pala bagay sa kanya yung kanta kasi rock to eh, mga pop rock ganun, pop alternative ganun. Woo! Grabe. Nagulat ako doon ah. And in fairness, ah, yung suot ni Laika, matangkad siya tingnan. Oh, kaya, ano, lagi itong sinasabi. Kaya, yung sinusuot niya lagi, pa-crop top. Kasi it makes her look taller on stage. Ay, yun lang? Okay, done. Nice one. So, chill lang na reaction, no? Kasi chill lang na chill yung performance niya. So, hindi siya, wala siyang ginawang very extraordinary, you know? She just went here, perform, interact with the crowd, and just do her thing, man. Entertain the people. And talagang ano siya eh, sikat na talaga siya, no? Hindi lang siya nabibigyan ng break talaga masyado sa mga malalaking TV networks, no? So yun yung sad reality dito sa Pilipinas. Ewan ko ah, bakit may mga singers na deserve naman talaga na mabigyan ng break, but why is it that they are not getting the acknowledgement, the recognition, and the opportunities that they deserve? So isa na si Laika doon, si Miss Katrina Villarde, si yung mga singers sa GMA ngayon, sila Hannah Priscillas, Thea, Jessica Villarubin, marami, man, maraming I can name many artists na so underrated na mas or arguably mas magaling pa sa mga currently na talagang sikat-sikat ngayon sa Pilipinas. So, I just hope that one day they would get the opportunities that they deserve, no? And acknowledgement. So, yeah, that was a good, chill video performance from Laika. And I think that's it for this video. And hopefully, makita pa natin si Laika more outings, more out of Luzon, out of the country. Kasi as a fan, diba, we would like our idols, the artists that we support, na makita sila na labas sa usual nila na gig, no? Usual nila na circle. And I want them to strive somewhere else, be the best version of themselves, and to always get better every single performance, every day. Kasi as a supporter, we love seeing them being successful. And you know, yung success nila can make us can inspire us, no? And motivate us, no? And we feel happy pag successful sila. So yeah, I think that's it for this video, and hopefully you guys would subscribe to my YouTube channel, and please follow me on my Facebook page, David Lanyas, and on my Instagram, real_david_29. Okay, and keep following Laika Gairanod, guys. So walang bibitaw, okay? Walang bibitaw. So peace out, everybody. Much love. Stay safe, and God bless you all. Bye.